there, ladies and gentlemen. Wherever you are watching or tuning into this, this is obviously a different way of doing this, but we're happy to be here in your home, in your car, on your phone, computer, wherever you are. There's lots of stuff going on, lots of that I want to share with you guys tonight. But before all that, let's play some music. Took a sip of wine, said, "Do you remember when you saw me for the first time? I said your heels are red, you were wearing black, your hair was curled and half pulled back. If you wanna know the song that came on, sing you every line. But it wasn't the dress, no, it wasn't those shoes, wasn't the song we were listening to. It was the way you were shaking, the way you were taking my breath away with every move. Wasn't your hair done up just right? Yeah, only one thing caught my eye. All of the rest I could forget. To tell you the truth, it wasn't the dress, baby, it was you. There's something about you that I just can't explain. Now looking at you, yeah, I still feel that way. Girl, you still got it, no doubt about it. Lord knows I can never live without it. And if you ask me tomorrow about tonight, I'll tell you the same, that it wasn't the dress, no, it wasn't the shoes, wasn't the song we were listening to. It was the way you were shaking, the way you were taking my breath away with every move. It wasn't your hair done up just right. Yeah, only one thing caught my eye. All of the rest I could forget. Tell you the truth, it wasn't the dress, baby, it was you. Baby, it was you. So what do you say we ended the way we did on that first night? You and me in that backseat with your lips on mine. Cause when you take off your dress and kick off your shoes, put on a song we love listening to, you still get me shaking and you're still taking breath away with every move. It isn't your hair done up just right. Baby, go on, let it fall tonight. All of the rest I can forget. Strip it on down and love what's left. Tell you the truth, it isn't the dress. Nah, baby, it's you. It's so strange, obviously, as you guys probably are feeling, maybe this is a little bit strange, but hopefully it still feels good. This feels good to play with these guys. This is Dylan McDonald over here, if you don't know, and John Barron over here on my left, your right. This is the first time I've done something quite like this. A couple of months ago, back when this whole thing happened, I did a little like on the street concert for my neighbors, and it was kind of cool, but it's not quite the same as this. This is the Winnipeg's Burton Cummings Theatre, which we did our Christmas show here last year in here, and just really felt like we wanted to do something special for you guys. And the big reason is because on Friday, I've got an EP coming out called The Next Chapter, and this was sort of a way we wanted to kind of celebrate that. And in doing that, too, we wanted to kind of share some of the new music from that and do this in a special way. So We're going to keep doing that right now. This is the first single. So I signed a record deal 2 years ago with MDM Recordings. And our first single that we released, I guess, about a year ago was this one called Music Lover. And when I... It goes exactly like this. Well, not quite like this, but this is sort of...
Not really.
But we kind of... we've been jamming out this one for the last couple of days, and we just love this song a lot. And it always makes me think of my wife, Pam, and because she's such a huge music lover, and I like singing this one for her. She gets my heart bumping like an 808, rattling my windows, shaking that bass. Ooh, yeah, ooh. And when she whispers, baby, it's a sweet sound like an old mixtape, makes you wanna make out. Ooh, yeah, ooh. Well, she got hips like a rhythm and blues in her kiss. Can rock and roll. Her soulful touch can soothe in her heart's solid country gold. I wanna turn her on like she's a radio. Moves me like no other. That girl is music, and I'm a music lover. The Motown backbeat grooving a song stuck in my head, got me singing along. Ooh, yeah, ooh. I love running my fingers across her skin like the needle does when the record spins. Ooh, well, she got hips like a rhythm and blues in a kiss. Can rock and roll. Her soulful touch can soothe in her heart's solid country gold. I want to turn her on like she's a radio. Moves me like no other. That girl is music, and I'm a music lover. Mm-hmm. I'm a music lover. Shaking that bass. Yeah, she got hips like a rhythm and blues in her kiss. Can rock and roll. Her soulful touch can soothe in her heart's solid country gold. On turn her on like she's a radio. Moves me like no other. That girl is music. So one thing I was going to mention too is that, so this is live right now on Facebook or YouTube. Hopefully you're watching on one of those or some pirated page somewhere. I don't know. LimeWire. And so right now, so my manager, Lori Brown, is on Facebook. So she's moderating this on my behalf because I can't do that as well. And then also, Brooke is over on YouTube moderating that page as well. So if you want to have questions or, you know, as we're bringing stuff up, they might post some stuff for you guys to see as well, maybe a link to the new EP or something like that, because you can pre-save it right now. It's actually available in 2 days, coming this Friday, so I'm really excited about that. When this one came out, this was sort of, this pandemic came, you know, March 14th, 15th. The last show I actually played was March 14th. It was a house concert. And literally, I think the next week, things were just like shut down completely. And I've done a lot of things since then online and that. But it's definitely not the same as playing for people, obviously. And but this song, it's called "Wouldn't Be Home," and it kind of speaks to our time a little bit. And that's kind of why we released it back in May, because we felt like everybody was home. You know, everybody's sort of just around the people you love. And I spent the last 6.5 months with my family, and which is really good. I wasn't traveling, wasn't touring. It was really good and bad. I've sort of been saying this whole, like, you know, we love each other, but we don't always like each other. And I think sometimes that just being in each other's space all the time was really, can get a little bit grating at times, but, they put up with me. But this song, it's called "Wouldn't Be Home," and I love it because it kind of speaks to all the stuff that makes home so nostalgic, and it's got a lot of words, so hopefully I'll get them all here in this one. But if I don't, you can stream it on Spotify and hear all the right words, so we'll give this a shot. It's called "Wouldn't Be Home." If it didn't make you think of your mama's kitchen, front porch sound of them crickets cricking, where the summers went fast and came back slow. If it don't take you back to the night when you picked her up in that hand-me-down car that was barely running, first time that she didn't tell you no. It wouldn't be home if it didn't make you miss the way it used to be, if it wasn't full of people that are hard to leave, if it didn't have a story down every road. Trust me, I know. It wouldn't be home if it didn't make you think about some old flame, if she ever got around to a new last name. Makes you wonder what might have could have turned out different. It wouldn't be home if it didn't take you back to the last game that you played in, burn on the bourbon first time you tasted it, little white church that your family prayed in, and they still go. It wouldn't be home if it didn't make you miss the way it used to be, if it wasn't for the people that are hard to leave, if it didn't have a story down every road. Trust me, I know. It wouldn't be home if it didn't make you wanna drive past the school, laugh about all the stupid things you used to do, makes you wanna take a U-turn and relive it. It wouldn't be home if it wasn't that place that you couldn't wait to leave, if it wasn't wherever out there road still leads. It wouldn't be home if it didn't make you miss the way it used to be, if it wasn't full of people hard to leave, if it didn't have a story down every road. It wouldn't be home if it didn't make you wanna go back inside that house when your granddad was still alive, makes you proud of the accent where you get it. It wouldn't be home if it didn't. Tell you, I don't know about you guys, but the thing that I think I miss the most is applause. I mean, not that it's like all about me and pat on my back, but just sort of like it helps end a song. Like when you're playing music, you know, like this, I just feel like it helps to kind of like run. So hopefully, you at home, you're like clapping like crazy on the couch. I don't know if that's okay, but there's so much going on. Like I said to you guys at the beginning of this thing, there's lots happening right now, and I, you know, in the midst of all this stuff going on, and so many of my musician friends have been doing okay, and yet I've been incredibly busy. Like I know these guys have kind of been in my corner for quite some time, and it's nice to be able to kind of get together and do stuff like this. But it's just been an incredibly busy fall so far, like, well, the 2 days of fall that we've had. But the this whole September, like, basically once school started, it just, like, this musical thing started happening, a lot going on. And one of the big things, actually, is coming up this Sunday. The Canadian Country Music Awards are happening on Global TV, and they've asked me out to perform a song. And I'm going to give you, we're going to give you a sneak peek of that song right now. This is a song that I played on there in Toronto. I went out there and recorded this one. And, you know, I think this one's so timely right now, too, because this is one of my favorite songs. I wrote this 8 or 9 years ago in Nashville with a buddy of mine, Craig Monday. And it's called On Down the Road. And it's all about recognizing that even though today might be hard and the challenges we have right now, but they're not always going to be there, that if you just stay the course, keep pressing on, there's always new challenges, but the one that you're living in right now won't always be. So, you know, this pandemic has held a lot of people back and a lot of people down. And so I hope that you can hang on to hope. I guess that's kind of what this song is saying, and just stay the course. So it's called On Down the Road. Standing alone, just you on this road. The bag on your back is all that you own. Well, I've kicked those stones, and I've sang the blues, and I've walked those painted lines. Keep on moving on down the road. It seems no one cares. They all pass you by. Another small town with no longer. Just keep on moving. Yeah. Well, on down the road, there's a warm break, and you find your place to rest your heavy load. But sometimes you feel just don't. So even more good news is, so this Friday, I believe it's this Friday, the Western Canadian Music Awards is on, and I'm nominated. Did you know this? I'm nominated for Western Canadian Country Album of the Year.
No.
I am. It's true. You didn't know that?
Don Amero. You
didn't get my tweets. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Don Amero.
So yeah, that's an exciting bit of news. Another one. So this Friday, EP release, Western Canadian Music Awards. So yeah, that's happening. And then the showcase for the Top of the Country. So this, I'm involved in this Top of the Country contest through SiriusXM and CCMA, Canadian Country Music Awards. And so I was part of it last year as one of the finalists, and I got selected again this year to be one of the finalists. So I didn't win last year, so I got to be part of it again this year. So I'm still fighting. And so that's all happening. So this Friday, you can see the showcase of all the 8 artists that are involved in this. And here's the thing. So if you like me, that's great. But everybody else in this contest is also really great. I'd venture to say some of them even better than me. I'm not going to win this thing. I know that, but no, you should check it. No, with that idea. I get that all the time. Everybody in this contest is so good and so great. So I really encourage you to check it out this Friday, and it's happening, I think, at 9 p.m. Central Time. I think way past John's bedtime, but John's usually sleeping by now. But I woke him up early.
Made an exception.
So that's happening Friday night, and just so much going on. It's such an exciting season for me, and so that's another reason why I wanted to do this kind of in a way to celebrate with you guys, because one of the things that I am quick to share is that I haven't gotten here alone. As you can tell, I got just incredible musicians around me that help me do what I do. There's an incredible team here doing all the cameras and the lights and the sound and all that stuff, so you know, we can't do this alone, and so I include them in that, but also you guys watching at home. You know, I'm not just kind of like trying to, I'm not selling you something. That's not what I'm getting at. Well, I'm trying to sell you an EP, but outside of that, really, I know that I stand on your shoulders to do this, and that's something I always am quick to acknowledge, and I think about that virtually every day, so I'm grateful. We're going to do this one, kind of go back in time a little bit, too. Not too far back, but this came out in 2015, and this has always been one of my favorites to play because I think it's all about that spark inside, so love playing this one.
That ain't me.
You wish you'd bet on me, 'cause I was never down. I was only on my knees. I'm a rolling stone. I keep rolling on. I'm the tried and true. When the road is long, and I'll stand my ground, just like an old oak tree. And if no one's by my side, I'll never run and hide. I won't give up on me.
I'm going to call an audible on you guys. You guys don't know we're doing this. I'm just doing this. But stay with me, guys. You guys know this one. So I'm having so much fun jamming with these guys because we've been a while since we got to do this. So I'm going to do this. And you guys are like, Don, you don't jam. You don't know how to jam, Don. But
you see. Jam just fine.
So if you're sitting beside somebody who you love tonight, we dedicate this song to you guys right now. Like romantic love, that should be, because you can be sitting beside somebody you love, but it's maybe, I'm sitting beside some guys that I love, but this is not like, it's not for us.
It's platonic.
It's platonic, yeah. It's that kind of tonic.
That's
Well, there's me, and there's you, and that makes two. So what do you wanna do? See, I got so much running right through my head, I probably shouldn't share it with you, but baby, I'm going to. Here's what I wanna do. See, I got you on my brain, and I got one thing left to say. Why don't you get out of my head and into my arms, and here in my bed, baby, what do you wanna do? Move in slow motion. Take the time that you need. 'Cause baby, I'm right where I wanna be. See, I got Shade playing on the radio, the candles burning, ready to go. Oh, baby, what do you wanna do? See, I got you on my brain, and I got just one thing left to say. And into my arms, and here in my bed, baby, what do you wanna do? my tender kiss will make you mad. You feel so much better, baby, than you've ever felt. And we'll be here until the sun comes up. So tell me, baby, what do you wanna do?
Is also not on the set list here, but we'll see how this goes. Then we'll get back on the train, I promise. You guys remember this one?
Don't tell me I'm wrong, 'cause I've been watching every move that you made. And hurt you still with your makeup and heels, and trouble for the man that you take. 'Cause every time you walk in the room, could never be sure of a smile. You're never the same way. Falling in love night after night. Oh, it's crazy. Ooh. So many people say, girl, you got nothing but time. Don't worry what you're leaving behind. sure of a smile. You're never the same way twice. Falling in love night after night. Oh, it's crazy. Oh, you got to try and try.
Well, if you're sitting with us this long, thanks so much for hanging out with us. We got a couple more songs to go. I did want to say this. So one of the things that I like to do, you caught my little story the other day that I posted online with me and my little girl Stella, that I like sharing little gifts if you sign up for our newsletter. So if you go to donamero.ca and follow along that way, there's I think somewhere on either it's going to pop up on you or it's going to be at the bottom of the page, the home page. To sign up for our newsletter, there's a lot of little things that I like to give away for free on there and just sort of gift to you folks. So if you're watching this and you haven't signed up for the newsletter yet, do that, and immediately you'll get an email back to you with a little gift from us to you. And then again, remember just that the EP comes out this Friday. I'm really excited about that, and you'll get it'll be on everywhere, like the Spotify, the downloaders can get it from iTunes and Apple Music and Amazon Music and all kinds of music spots, so it's out there. You can't miss it. We're going to do this. This is probably one of my all-time favorite tunes to play. This sort of, I think this song changed a bit of my future. I keep saying that with folks because I feel like, you know, a couple years ago, I did this on my album Evolution, my last album, and it's a song called Church, and I got to play this at the Canadian Country Music Awards Lunch Awards. So it was like the Industry Awards. I don't think they call it the Lunch Awards, but...
I'd go.
You'd go, you'd be there?
Sure.
And the word for best lunch goes, best sandwich goes to, can you imagine that on your shelf?
Fred Penner.
Yeah, Fred Penner, right? Yeah, he'd win that one, yeah.
He loves sandwiches. $1 million.
So at the Lunch Awards, I got to play this, and I think a lot of folks in that room didn't know who I was, and that's okay. There's still a lot of folks that don't know who I am. And it was just a great moment for me because we had this gospel choir kind of walk out on stage mid-song, and it was just this incredible moment. And there's no choir going to be stepping on stage, so you got to sing along from home to be our choir. But I think this song changed things for me because that's where you know, MDM, the recording label, Mike Denny saw me and started the conversation and signed a record deal after that. And there's been so many good things that have happened since then, and I'm just so glad to be able to have these boys with me on this ride and lots more good stuff to come. We had to give up a lot of gigs this summer. We had some good things lined up, but I think we've made use of our time nonetheless. So we're going to do this one. It's called Church. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the woods, nobody there, middle of nowhere. You might just see trees and weeds and dirt, but I call it church. Hey, 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 hey. It ain't nothing but a river, little place I float on an old John boat. Might look like just a rod and reel and worms, but I call it church. Hey, 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 hey. It ain't no Sunday morning, it ain't no preacher preaching, but out here in the quiet, I can hear him speaking to me. Out where the wild things go, out on this country road, sun, the stars, and the Holy Ghost. Yeah, I go to church. Some nights I sit out on the hood, my old truck, and I look up, and I feel like I can see the whole world. Yeah, I stare at that full moon, I drink a beer and breathe in the air, and I thank him for the more than I deserve. And I go to church. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It ain't no Sunday morning, it ain't no preacher preaching, but out here in the quiet, I can hear him speaking to me. Out where the wild things grow, out on this country road, sun, the stars, and the Holy Ghost. Yeah, I go to church. I go to church. No people, no pews, no steeple, just blue sky. I'm praying with my eyes wide open, wide open. Sunday morning, it ain't no preacher preaching, but out here in the quiet, ooh, it ain't no Sunday morning, it ain't no preacher preaching, but out here in the quiet, I can hear him speaking, out where the wild things go, out on this country road, sun, the stars, and the Holy Ghost. I go to church.
Ain't no Sunday morning,
saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first
hit the portion of our night where we're kind of at the end of the road here. We got one last song. I've been lucky enough to play with these guys actually the last kind of big thing we got to do was we were on tour through the great Saskatchewan areas.
Oh yeah.
All the great areas of Saskatchewan. We got to do this, so we would end our night with this song, these last couple of songs, and it's just a great way to kind of cap off the night. And so hopefully, wherever you are right now, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out with us. We want to leave you with this. And again, thanks for all the stuff that you've been doing for me and just sharing my music, playing my music, all that stuff. It adds up, you know. And I think that, you know, like I said earlier, I didn't get here alone. So thanks for being with me and hanging out with us and spending a Wednesday evening with us. And I think you might even have time to fit in an episode or two of your favorite show. Depends on what your show is, I suppose, but... Or you can just go back and rewatch this whole thing. I think it'll be up live for a little while. So, anyways, thanks so much, everybody. We'll see you somewhere down the line. Remember, EP's out on Friday. Join the newsletter, donamero.ca, and we'll see you somewhere down the road. Some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away in the morning. A few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. I'll
shadows of this life are gone. Fly away like a bird from prison bars is flown. I fly away. I fly away, oh glory. I fly away in the morning when I die. Hallelujah, by and by. Hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
Hey, thanks so much, everybody. We'll see you all summer down the line. I'm Don Amero, Dylan McDonald, John Barron. We'll see you out there. Thanks again, you guys.